In this movie we're going to change some settings in Firefox. As you can see, when choosing our Mint-Y theme, they have forgotten to add some CSS, or have forgotten. It's something specific about Firefox. So if we choose Mint-Y Dark, then you see that these text boxes are black, so I can't actually read it unless I really select it. There's a quick fix to do this, but of course, like all fixes, you should know how to do it. So without further ado, I'm not the propriety, the idea doesn't come from me. Just Google it and I found this Jess Dubois, which is helpful for us, and this is what I'll do and explain in the movie. So what we have to do is we have to go to a folder which is in Erik Mozilla Firefox. This is something different, but it always ends on default. Make a new folder, Chrome, and inside this folder you make a new document, an empty document, and you name it user content CSS, like this, with a capital C, and in this document this code is what you paste. This code just comes from him here. I'll put it in YouTube. I hope the code doesn't break, so it really needs to be exactly this code. Save the file, restart Firefox, that's all you should do. Quickly read it. So color black means that the text is black and the background is white, so that's what you see all of here, color this, color that, and the text area is exactly where our problem is. This is a text area, this, like this here. So he's actually telling the system background should be white and the foreground, or the color of the font, should be black, and that's what we want to do. And the only thing we'd have to do is paste this code and reboot. So saving now, and this is document, this is the pathway where it should be. Closing YouTube, closing, and going to Firefox again, and going to YouTube to show you guys that this fix actually works, otherwise I wouldn't be showing it to you. YouTube, fine, let's make Creator Studio. This is one of my first movies out of 30 movies, and I came across this problem and said let's make a movie about it. So now I can see all my text and I can edit it, and from now on everything will be just fine. Alright,